that work tirelessly to provide resources for those that are in need. The other message I'd like to say is our women need to hear that they're loved and they're sacred and they need to be respected, treated that way over and over and over again. And that brings us back to our traditional values as spiritual beings, and that's what's going to turn this around, for we don't have those high statistics anymore. Thank you.
I'm Mary Howe, and I'm with the Fort Mojave Indian Tribe Domestic Violence Program. I'm the director there, and I'm also the president of the Southwest.
Turn this around, or we don't have those high statistics anymore. Thank you.